All the moo cows have come to see what I'm up to. They're in for shock in a minute when I start it up. I've just stripped the coupler on the drive shaft that goes to the back diff down by the handbrake parking disc. So, as you can see, we're miles from nowhere. Absolutely in the middle of nowhere. And the only way I've got to get it out of here is on front diff lock. So I've got to turn round, make my way back, see how far we can get. Well, here we've got the carnage from today's ride. A stripped drive shaft coupler. The shaft doesn't look to be in too bad a condition. The welds have survived and the splines look okay on the shaft. But the outside of the coupler, absolutely mullered. The inside, I would say that's worn. But the bit that's really pissed me off, it's destroyed all the splines on that piece as well. No wonder it was rattling and clanking and wouldn't drive. Yamaha really need to find a way of letting you grease these up. Because this is just silly. Shame, because that's a good diff. It's not long been rebuilt. For 6 months ago, that was not like that, and that was greased up. That's multiple power washes and water splashes in winter. Winter salt. It's dried it up and destroyed it. Hey-ho. Shit happens. Let's put some more money into the YXZ and let's make her a bit better. We'll be right back. we've got the carnage from today's ride. A stripped drive shaft coupler. The shaft doesn't look to be in too bad a condition. The welds have survived and the splines look okay on the shaft. But the outside of the coupler, absolutely mullered. The inside, I would say that's worn. But the bit that's really pissed me off, it's destroyed all the splines on that piece as well. No wonder it was rattling and clanking and wouldn't drive. Yamaha really need to find a way of letting you grease these up. Because this is just silly. Shame, because that's a good diff. It's not long been rebuilt. But 6 months ago, that was not like that, and that was greased up. That's multiple power washes and water splashes in winter. Winter salt. It's dried it up and destroyed it. Hey ho! Shit happens. Let's put some more money into the YXZ and let's make her a bit better.